believe it, but it failed you to kiss the book of the month on goodbye. The truth! What a challenge! You see, Belle, I want you to go about your daily routine as I want here. I'm just spelling out my tape recorder and notepad. Tell it all from the very beginning.
Little Me, Chapter 1. The Bell's First Call. I was born on New Year's Day in London, a pretty little suburb called Camden Town. And a brand new century got up out of bed, yawned, and got dressed. Good morning, 1900. Say hello to Belle Hawk's father. I lived alone with Mom. As the years passed, lonely by, we were as poor as church mice, living in a tumble-down cottage.
Yeah.
words I could find to say were,
I'm a goat!
That's quite all right. You've got to throw your rubbish somewhere.
Oh, what a mess, Dick. Can I get you anything?
No, I don't think so. I don't think you left anything out.
Come on, here. Let me help you brush it off.
Thank you. Yes, sir. And there's a desire made after
girl with the kindest heart, the purest soul, and the best boobs in town.
Yeah. nothing can start the morning off, shall it?
It's about them convictions, Father. Don't you think we're being too harsh? I mean, maybe we should show a little kindness.
Kindness? I'll give you kindness.
Come in, please, and wipe your feet.
Well? Sometimes I'm nearly human, dig down.
Eight
You're walking.
And I'll be then skipping and jumping.
That's wonderful.
Thanks to you, I found out my legs weren't lame. They were just rogue. You know what I did today, Dimmles?
What?
I smiled. I smiled from 9 to 1, took an half after lunch, and smiled till 6. And that's all because of you, Dimmles. You know, I realise I'm too old for a young lady like you. But what I'm trying to say is that I'd love to spend the rest of my life with you. And all you've been giving at me is 2 or 3 weeks.
We marry you?
And in return, when I go, I'll leave you wealth, culture, and a social position.
But I love another boy. You'd never be happy with me.
Happy? Happy? Look, do you see this?
A gun?
Yeah, a gun. I was going to shoot myself for my birthday. What? But I don't have to do that, Dimples. Not if you say you'll marry me. What do you say, Dimples?
Well, culture, social position, I say yes. And thank you, Mr. Finchley. Thank you for everything.
It's about an eighth of an inch above my arm. I mustn't move or I'll die.
You mustn't die, you mustn't die.
Papers, extra, extra. Merriness, learning, loveless. Sweet little old man, madness. I didn't do it, say, well, little teenager.
Thank you. Academy, soon I go.
Oh! About love.
Oh, merci.
Party with both
that night, I was invited to the Allied Soldiers Canteen in Soho to try and cheer up some of the boys from my favorite country.
Well, you don't have to hope anymore. I'm a boy. Newspaper. you straight up from Paris?
Belle! She's in France. I've got to see her. I've got to escape and see her.
Escape from here? Impossible!
Oh, really? I say, there's the Kaiser.
Kaiser? What Kaiser?
How about a bribe?
A bribe, yeah.
Sir.
What?
General Schreiber, sir.
Ah!
Have you brought him at once, sir?
sir.
Number for the actor. $100 reunion for that night. But unbeknown to me, there was still another passenger walking out of my path. Noble Eggleston.
Thank you.
producer, I reached far over the sea to a place called Germany and signed on the next man in my life. The tyrannical, the tempestuous, and the temporarily out of work, Otto Schnitzler.
Since we were dead, you should be my queen of all.
make my hair fall out. It must go slow. It must move. It needs skin of delivery. Try it again, but better this time. Positions, makeup, relax, action, and you. Go.
Act. Pass. Act one, take two.
Action.
Since my own stage is showing, we are.
You fought for your loyal family.
expect to be sick.
Thank you.
by Dr. L, the bounce of the biggest game Monte Carlo has ever seen. Words be not so weird, just words between the bank, can you grow a hand into this journey of the stupid man?
Massive
man. Satanic Duchy, it is the only country ever to be defeated in war by Luxembourg. They are destitute, and now the plane is going to gamble everything. In hopes of saving the stupid man from financial ruin.
Wild tales of illicit trysts in the castle. Just think you're going to be the home
Well, now you finally have it. Wealth, culture, and social position.
And now we've waited so long for this. Let's dream to our future.
But darling, I never dream.
But this is a special occasion, darling.
But drinking is against my extremely high principles.
I'm just wondering what I'm doing wrong. Please, just for us.
Very well then, just for us. Here's to us, sweetheart. You know, Belle, I think we shall build a little house up on a hip.
Extra,
I think so. I've been sick to the stomach.
Come here. I want to make sure. Come on. Give me your hands. Now, touch. Yes, you're in love. Baby and young noble married, and now live happily together in Eaton Square. Young noble is chief consecutive engineer for the Royal Festival Hall, and conducts there at night. Well, can I remind you anyways? Sure, George.